Good morning.
Morning.
I did what you said. I followed the money.
Missing 5%.
Right. Turns out it skimmed off the top once the funds arrive in Caracas at the HLBC subsidiary there.
Which happens when?
The third Friday of each month.
Tell me how it works.
Well, first it's converted into small bills. Stacked on pallets, loaded into a truck, and delivered in the dead of the night to the Estudio Capital. Where it's held at the box office until the next day and declared as receipts for the weekly football match. I bet you didn't know that Del Paraiso FC draws more fans on those Saturdays than they have seats in their stadium.
It's a hell of a way to clean money.
And lots of it. By our estimates, over $45 million during the last 10 years.
So somebody's got a sidebar with the bank. Who? Owner of the team?
Probably. Except it's hard to know who that is exactly. The club is structured in such a way so as to shield the identity of its majority shareholder.
You got a candidate, though, don't you?
I do. Just not one that makes sense. Nasser Hijazi.
Say again.
Nasser Hijazi. Do you know him?
I know he played goalkeeper for Iran's 1978 World Cup team. He's a legend there.
Well, it can't be that Nasser Hijazi.
Why not?
Because he's dead.
Who's dead? I heard you were in the building.
I left the DOJ documents on your desk.
Yeah, I saw. You still want me to handle that?
Yeah. I'll be up in a minute.
I'll be waiting.
Where were we?
Exactly nowhere.
Unless.
What?
Sam, an Iranian official whose job it is to fund terrorist operations in the Western Hemisphere.
Okay.
Sam, watching all these bankers get rich on the deal. Why not me, too?
Well, because you'd be taking a huge risk, for one thing.
Which is why I go to such great lengths to launder the proceeds. All the while hiding behind a false identity.
Like a goalkeeper.
Right.
Still, if the Revolutionary Guard ever finds out you've been embezzling all that money...
Maybe I'm getting to the end of my career. Maybe I'm looking to retire in style. Maybe I've always dreamed of owning a soccer team.
Javadi? Why Javadi?
Because it was his operation in the first place. Because it makes sense that he was the one to approach the Venezuelan bank. And because Nasser Hijazi was his boyhood hero. Don't smile yet. Right now, it's just a theory.
It's him. Javadi.
That's him. Third from the right. Jesus, he's gotten old.
Standing next to him is Edgar Cedeño, the banker we targeted in last month's mission.
When was this photograph taken?
2009. According to passenger manifest, Javadi visited Venezuela exactly twice. Once at the time of this photograph, and once in November 2003.
To set up the deal with Cedeño's bank.
Each time traveling under the name Nasser Hijazi.
His alter ego. He couldn't resist the joke. Now it's going to bury him.
With your blessing, I'd like to open an OFAC investigation into his majority ownership position at the Del Paraiso Football Club.
No.
Why not?
Now's the time for patience. Don't force the pieces. Store them away.
But we have him. He's embezzled over $45 million from the Revolutionary Guard.
They get wind of it, they'll just put him up against the wall. They'll shoot him.
Good.
No. It's of negative value. He's second in command at the Intelligence Directorate, Farah. He ordered the attack on this building. I need him in a room.
You want to interrogate him?
I want to rip him down to the studs. I want the name of every agent he's ever run in the United States. And I want to know just how close the regime is to a nuclear weapon.